in the field. FDA has given his thumbs up. The match will start with the drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off and running here. Match number 54, Autonomous. Robo Saints charge forward towards the wall. 80-48 manages to pop two in for the Laker bots. Good job by them. And we head into a teleoperated period. We have the Blue Alliance attacking the goals high and low. Blue Crew and the Robo Saints trying to load up early on. Red Alliance looking to answer, 52-65. Radical Impact is looking at that low goal. Not sure if anything's going to come of it. A little bit of defense being played by Blue. That's 61-61 equilibrium. They kind of like playing that defense. Robo Saints a little bit caught up on a power cell. Blue Alliance, two teams getting ready to score. One goes in and out, the other one's in. Here's a shot that slams off the backboard for the Red Alliance. seconds left. That's some solid defense being played there by Equilibrium from Gray Maine. Using the body of that robot to hold at bay. Team 52-65, Radical Impact. Meanwhile, on the other side of the field, the Blue Crew has a payload, and they're getting themselves into position so that they can get a score. And up goes one, make it two in that outer goal for the Blue Alliance. 33 seconds left. We hear the alarm sound and the hooks go up. Another couple of shots for good measure for the Blue Crew. Speaking of blue, we got a hook in place for Equilibrium. They're looking to go up and keep balance on the switch. 7 seconds left. It looks like they are hanging. The Blue Alliance is parked. The Red Alliance trying to hang as time expires. Looking good. We'll have the official results in just a moment.
telling me to go. I can't go yet.
Hey, we're getting pretty close to the end of the day. Y'all awake out there? Can you make some noise? You're going to bring a little bit of energy tomorrow, right? Thank you, Arquitas. Anybody else want to yell? No? Like, no, Andy, we want a nap right now. Okay, the official result going up on the board from the last round. It's a red victory by a score of 93-76. Two ranking points for the Red Alliance. I'll turn it over to Steve Wall.
Not 55.